Nutrient pollution is a widespread national problem and is well documented in places like the Chesapeake Bay, the Mississippi River Basin, and Puget Sound. Nutrients like nitrogen and phosphorus are a natural part of the ecosystem. They support the growth of aquatic plants. But human activities cause an excess of nitrogen and phosphorus in the environment. Surface and groundwater becomes polluted, creating a serious problem known as nutrient pollution. Nutrient pollution can affect you and your family's health as it threatens our drinking water supplies and places where we like to swim and fish. Excess nutrients can also cause an explosion of algae growth called algal blooms. These can be foamy, scummy, or a thick mat of slime on the surface of the water or along the beach. Some algal blooms are harmful because they produce toxins that can make people sick. These blooms also hurt tourism, reduce property values, and drive up water treatment costs. The nutrients move downstream, killing fish and creating large dead zones where no aquatic life can survive. It's one of the most serious water pollution issues facing our nation. Nutrient pollution comes from farms, lawn fertilizer, pet waste, city streets, faulty septic systems, and sewage treatment plants. Limiting nutrient pollution from excess nitrogen and phosphorus will protect people's health, support the economy, and keep America's waters safe for swimming and fishing. Awareness is the first step in preventing and reducing nutrient pollution. Learn what you can do to make a difference at epa.gov/nutrientpollution.